true? Was it possible? Was there really helium 3? Mark, Thomas's big brother, would know. He knows almost everything.
No, no, no. It's buried. You can't see it. It's buried. Get in the air and push it. And grind it up.
I think it's just a rumor. How would Rebecca know anyway?
Rebecca's father's a scientist. She knows stuff like that. And I believe her. I do too. Rebecca knows all kinds of incredible things. If she says it's helium 3, I believe her. It can make her fly.